Nahashon Leshian has every reason to celebrate his achievement in this year's KCPE exams. He did what many other candidates in more comfortable environments and circumstances could not. Three years ago, bandits attacked him as he herded his father's cattle and shot him on the right thigh. That attack changed his life in ways he never imagined. After months in hospital, doctors declared that the leg had to be amputated. What followed was a year-long stay out of school as he recuperated. Yet, for Leshian, who wants to be a doctor, giving up was never an option. Lucky enough to get a prosthetic leg, he went back to school. But it wasn't easy.
Nahashon has problem because the whole leg is amputated. Sitting in the class is a problem.
The security situation in Baringo remains volatile given the constant raids by cattle rustlers. For Leshian, the fact that he cannot run to save his life in case of an attack only served to heighten the anxiety.
So, before Marisa was doing the test, I was still in the hospital. Mara nasikia wazee wa mifugo wamekuja, nataka kuattack kwa sababu ya mifugo.
But that is over now. Leshian is among candidates set to join secondary schools of their choice through a Form 1 selection process that has already kicked off. Fred Ndimuli, Citizen Weekend.